G'day everyone, Corrupt Carnage here, and welcome to this real life Minecraft episode. We are on my new tractor, on my John Deere that I just purchased the other day. Actually, it was actually this afternoon I got the actual mower myself. But basically, we are flying on the new John Deere mower in my new backyard on my new property. But yeah, this thing is absolutely fantastic. It actually cost quite a fair bit, but basically, yes, it's an automatic. It's the D, I think it's the 110 model. But yeah, basically, it's an absolutely fantastic machine, and we are riding it here on the Real Life Minecraft, absolutely spectacular. Let's just do a bit of a loop here and cruise back down through here, and let's see this massive tall grass that we're going to, as we just cruise past a horse poo there. But look at that intense grass. It's just made mincemeat of that grass. But yeah, so we're flying down here, nice tractor, absolutely. I wouldn't say it's, in Australia, they're not called tractors, they're called ride-ons, so. A lawnmower, ride-on, whatever you want to call it, but absolutely fantastic. This thing flies too. But there's one thing that I don't like about it is that if you're going forward like I am now, and you want to put it in reverse, you have to press some stupid button, stop for like 3 or 4 seconds. As we're going through massive grass here, you should be able to turn that grass into wheat and then turn that into bread. But you got to press some button to put it from forward into reverse, which is a little bit shit. But let's just stop up here. I've got my beer on my right-hand side as well, which is fantastic. A nice comfy seat too on this beautiful John Deere. But yeah, anyway guys, thank you for watching this Real Life Minecraft video where I'm showing off my new John Deere tractor. As you can see, it's nice and green. I'm just going to step off here. The kill switch should go off with the seat. But anyway guys, I'm Corrupt Carnage. Thank you for watching this Real Life Minecraft episode. Please like, favorite, and subscribe, and I will see you in another Real Life Minecraft episode. But look at this fantastic tractor by John Deere. Absolutely amazing. See you later. Alright, I got some more real life Minecraft videos here. We've got the delicious pizza on the left hand side, as well as a workbench in the real life Minecraft, if you want to know how to make a workbench in the real life Minecraft. Have a good day.